And yet another breaking news story involving a school bus this afternoon.
A school bus crashed into a tree in the 600 block of Duke in Defiance just within the hour. Authorities confirm one adult is injured, as are children. We don't know how many, but the injuries are non-life-threatening. Several ambulances are on the scene, and we have a crew headed there right now.